Is Whitney Thompson the full-figured beauty who won America's Next Top Model hitting the Paris Fashion Week runway? So false. But Whitney is modeling sexy lingerie for Panache's new autumn-winter line. The designs are for the British company's plus-size Sculptresse collection.